So I cut 4 pieces for the hood of the jacket. So I'm gonna sew them. After I'm done sewing them, I'm gonna press open the seams of the hood. Yeah, so now I'm going to join the 2 pieces together. I'm gonna pin and sew. After I'm done sewing, I'm going to press open the seams. Yeah, then I will be done with the hood part of the jacket. Yeah, so this is it. I also sewn the down part just to hold it together. Yeah, so now we are going to work on the pocket. Yeah, this is my back and front piece of the jacket. Now we are going to work on the front pocket of the jacket. So I have cut my pockets. I cut 4 pieces. Here I was drawing the lines for the pocket. I'm just gonna pin it and sew it on the sewing machine. This is it. I have pinned the pocket. I marked 3 inches from the bottom, then pin my pocket on both sides of the front piece. Then I'm gonna take it to the sewing machine and sew it. When I'm done sewing, I'm gonna take it to the ironing board and press the pocket. Yeah, so here I was cutting the pocket so you can lay flat. Yeah, so this is it. I went on to top stitch the pocket. Then I'm gonna take the other piece of the pocket and finish my pocket. Yeah, I'm gonna sew it. I'm gonna pin and sew. Yeah, you're gonna do the same thing for the other pocket of the jacket. Yeah, so this is it. The pocket is all done. So this is it. I have finished both of my pockets and I went on to join the back at the shoulders. Yeah, so and I also overlock my pocket. So now here I was just trimming the front neckline by 1/2 inch. It was too small for my liking, so I just cut off 1/2 inch at the front of the jacket. Yeah, so now I'm going to work on my sleeves. Yeah, so these are my sleeves. I was marking the middle of the sleeve there, notching it. I cut two pieces. I'm going to take it and pin it. I'm gonna match the center of the sleeve and the shoulders of the jacket. Then I'm gonna pin and sew. Yeah, so this is it. I have pinned it. Now I'm going to sew the sleeve to the jacket. After I'm done sewing the sleeve to the jacket, I'm going to take it to the so I'm going to press the seams open, then I will overlock it. Yeah, I'm gonna overlock it. When I'm done overlocking it, the sleeves, I'm going to join the side seams of the jacket. Yeah, so this is it. I was done sewing the side seams and I went on to overlock them. So now I'm going to work on the band of the jacket and the cuffs of the jacket. So I cut the ribbing. So now I have joined the ribbing. And so now I'm going to pin and sew it on the jacket. Yeah, I'm going to pin and sew it for both the jacket band and the cuffs of the jacket. Yeah, after I'm done with that, I'm going to overlock it. And then I'm done overlocking it, I'm going to top stitch it. Yeah, so here I was pinning it. I was sewing the cuff to the jacket. So I must stretch it, yeah, to fit the sleeve of the jacket because the cuff is smaller than the opening of the sleeve. Yeah, so here I was sewing it. I was showing you how I sew the cuffs of the jacket. We're gonna do the same thing for the band of the jacket because the band is smaller than the cuffs or and the jacket. Yeah. So yeah, this is it. I'm gonna top stitch all around the jacket. Yeah, but this is optional. You can just leave it if you don't want to top stitch. I'm gonna do this also for the cuffs of the jacket. Yeah. So this is it. It's so beautiful. I have finished it, sewing it. I have done the same thing for the sleeves. Yeah, the jacket is almost done. Yeah, it's so pretty. So now I'm going to put the hood of the jacket. So you're gonna match the center back of the jacket with the center of the hood. You're gonna pin it, pin and sew. Yeah, so yeah, I was pinning it there. I was pinning it to the neckline. So So I have pinned it and I'm going to overlap the front by 1 inch. Yeah, you can overlap it by 1 inch or two inches. It will depend on you, what's the look that you are going for with your jacket. So I'm going to overlap it and take it to the sewing machine and sew. After I'm done sewing, I'm going to overlock it, then I'm going to top stitch it. Yeah, this is the jacket. I joined the hoodie and I went on to top stitch it. This is so beautiful. I'm done with my jacket. Thank you for watching, liking, commenting, and subscribing. Yeah, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, thank you for watching and sharing my videos. Yeah, this is me wearing my tracksuit. Yeah, it's so beautiful. Yeah, thank you.